Writing has been for me a healer, because putting it down on paper has helped me to realize that I've still got a life, I've still got something to hold on to, which was my writing. The seriousness of my gaze, my frown line, the wrinkles around my lips remind me of my struggle as an asylum seeker. My heavy waist, my chubby cheeks remind me that I'm still alive.